How does it feel your first time at the Oscars?
Oh my gosh, it is insane. Hello.
Hi, Julia. How are you?
Nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. It feels it feels crazy. It doesn't even seem real. I feel like I'm not even really here right now. It's just a dream. And when I wake up, I'm gonna be like, oh, that was a great dream. But it's real, and that's exciting. And
when Leo comes up to us, what should we say to Leo? Give us some inside scoop. Did y'all have any inside jokes or anything going on?
Just be natural. Just come up and say it.
I try to tell her to be natural all the time, Julia. Just, thank God you told her that.
He's a normal person, but just amazing and so sweet.
Right. Look at him here. This was him at his first Oscars. What are you looking at there? Describe this picture.
Leo.
You have a very pretty dress. What are you wearing?
Oh, thank you. Christian Siriano.
Oh, nice.
Amazing.
Was that an easy selection, or did you try on a bunch?
Oh, I don't even know. It was just so amazing. he said, hey, I would love to design a dress for you, and I pretty much fainted because he's my favorite.
Oh, nice.
So that was crazy.
I love all his shows. He's so
What grade are you in now?
I am, whoa, why am I forgetting this? I'm in fifth grade.
Okay.
I'm excited.
Now, are you into TikTok? Could you ever do a TikTok dance for us?
I don't, no, I'm not into, I don't do social media.
You don't?
Good for you, Julia.
I like that.
I'm only 10. I shouldn't give my life away to my phone. So.
What is in your purse tonight?
You will never believe it, I swear.
There's a sandwich.
There is a sandwich in here.
That's awesome.
A sandwich.
Look at that cute little sandwich.
Yes, and also lip gloss.
I love that.
Got some lip gloss.
Are you playing chess later? Is that a chess piece?
No, this has a very amazing story behind it. Just gonna cram that right back in there.
Yeah, cram that. Be careful with that sandwich.
I know. It's very valuable.
Did your mom make that?
That's so cool.
I made it. Oh my gosh. So this chess piece is very important to me because Quentin actually gave this to me, and he has the king. He has, of course, he says, I'm the king, you're the knight, deal with it.
That's so, an awesome story.
Yes, and I just remember, I saw it this morning, I was like, wait, I should bring this here, because they're going to ask me what's in my bag, and I'm going to pull it out and
now you got great
them.
Stories. All right, put that back in there. Don't lose it,
Julia. Have a great time tonight, and congrats on everything. You're an awesome.
Thank you so
have
much.
Fun, sweetie. You were
Thank
awesome
you
in the
so
film.
Much.
Take care.